Accuracy is the name of the game when it comes to playing harp harmonics, and to play them in a very flowing and fluid way, it takes a lot of practice. So these next few lessons here, I'm going to show you different ways to achieve this. In this first lesson, I'm going to show you a way that you can practice everything you need to at just the 12th fret. So what we're going to do here in example one is start off with playing the sixth string with your thumb. First finger on the fourth string, second finger, third string, and third finger, second string. Okay, now all this is going to be played using the fingers. So first we'll do a thumb, one, two, three. Then we'll play a harmonic here to 12th fret, fourth string. Now I'm achieving this by putting my first finger at the 12th fret, right above the fret there very lightly, and then with my thumb striking the string. Now, if you never did this before, it takes a little while to get used to. So first, you may want to just start playing the thumb on the string and working that harmonic until it's smooth and you can hit it every time. Now, the harmonic part of this goes like this. So what I'm doing here is I'm playing the harmonic at the fourth string, real note with the second string, use my third finger for that. Then I'm moving down to the third string harmonic, and the third finger picking on the first string. Then I'm playing the harmonic at the second string, again, third finger, first string, come back to the harmonic at the third string. Again, first string. Then I'll simply play thumb 1, 2, 1 on strings 5, 4, 3, and then 4 again. So here's the whole thing slow now. Now, when you're practicing this, the one thing you want to be mindful of is that the real notes can overwhelm the harmonic notes really quickly. So what you want to do is kind of counterbalance that by playing your harmonic notes louder and your real notes a little softer. So you find a nice mix somewhere in the middle there. That's number one. Number two is, of course, trying to hit the strings consistently with the same volume every time. That takes some time put in here for this to kind of roll naturally, all right? But with diligent practice every day, you'll get better and better with it. Okay, so let's move on now to example two. Example two, we're going to use an A minor chord, and we're going to start off the same way here. We're going to assign the thumb to the sixth string, one on the fifth, two on the fourth, and the three on the third. We're then going to play a harmonic at the 19th fret on the 4th string. 3rd finger, we'll pluck the 2nd string. We'll move to the 17th fret for the 3rd string harmonic. And then a 3rd finger on the 1st string. Now, same idea here. After the 3rd string harmonic and the 1st string, second string harmonic, 17th fret, first string, back to the third string harmonic, first string, and then we'll play 5, 4, 3, 4.